If I had to choose one word to describe my experience in Europe, it would be goat. G-O-A-T. Not the small ruminant, but the acronym for greatest of all time. Who would have imagined that someone from a marginalized family in the Philippines could pursue graduate studies not just in Southeast Asia, but also in Europe, a region that many dreamed of? I stand here before you as a testament to what is possible, representing those who come from marginalized backgrounds. My journey is proof that with determination and support from the EU, anyone can achieve their dreams and experience their own greatest of all time moments.